color. On the 14th of November, we celebrate the feast of Saint Lawrence. Saint Lawrence Itobius was born about the year 1125, when only 10 years old. His father delivered him up as a hostage to Denmon MacMahon, King of Leinster, who treated the child with great inhumanity until his father obliged the tyrant to put him in the hands of the bishop of Caledon in the country of Wicklow. On the death of the bishop, who was abbot of the monastery, Saint Lawrence was chosen abbot in 1115, though he was only 25 years old. In 1161, Saint Lawrence was unanimously chosen to fill the new metropolitan See of Dublin. Saint Lawrence played a prominent role in the Irish Church Reform movement of the 12th century. Our sage ended his journey on 14th of November 1180. He was canonized in 1125 by Pope Honorius III. Thank you.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Saint John the Baptist,
pray for us.
Saint Peter,
pray for us.
Saint Paul,
pray for us.
Saint Matthew,